are going to play some Alan Wake today. Let's get into it. Well, I hope you guys had a wonderful Christmas. I hope everybody, had a great holiday, I should say. And I hope you guys are doing good. Oh, camera's up there, all right.
The victim keeps asking why.
We're gonna play this game. See what's up. One sec. I'm gonna turn on subtitles.
And there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what.
How's everybody doing? How's everybody? How's your day? How's life? How's everything been? What's been crack-a-lacking?
I'm a writer.
Alan Wake. Okay.
I've always had a vivid imagination.
So it begins.
But this dream,
the fireworks are upon
us. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards. So yes, it began with a dream. Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach.
Clock mercy.
For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I've been driving too fast.
It's the most important type of mercy you can get. Oh shit! Someone's having a bad day. Too late. Well, the hitchhiker's not supposed to be hitchhiking in the middle of the road. First of all,
he was dead. I was convinced they put me in jail, and I would never see Alice again.
Tic tac, tic tacs, tactics. I mean.
Suddenly, his body was gone.
Oh, shit.
I was in shock from the crash.
Homeboy can fucking teleport. Well, this is exciting. Look up. Turn. Reverse. No. Okay, this is interesting. Examine. Are these my books? Alan Wake. What is the name of the book? That's how you jump.
I had to go to the lighthouse. I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
You did you, buddy? Or give me that.
The radiator had broken when I hit the hitchhiker. The car wasn't going anywhere.
Okay then. Looks like we are going to the lighthouse, guys. Yeah, dance. Oh no, did I miss anything? Alright, make sure I'm hydrated. I did. Hey, by the way, Spigs, I saw those a little late, but I did them anyways. Because I saw them off stream, and so I was like, I'll still reward, I still gotta do it, so I did it. So, last ones you did, the hydrate and the stretch, I got you. Oh shit. I mean, yeah. That dance. I've had about 5 cups of coffee, bear with me, you guys. I'm just going to town today. I woke up and I was really tired because I was playing Overwatch on the PlayStation all night again.
I'd have to find another way to the lighthouse.
Oh, more coffee! Hey. So, oh, that's how you run? Fucking Wonder Woman in it. Alright, dude, this camera is out of control. I'm back, bitch. What if he just came back to what the
you don't
fuck?
Even recognize me, do you, Ryder?
Nah.
I think you're gone.
Ow!
I think you could just make up stuff.
I'll just walk away from you. You seem sketch. We'll just keep going.
You missed.
Okay, never mind.
Damn.
How do you fucking dodge? I got. Oh, fuck. Oh. Homie, what the heck? That's how you dodge? Okay.
I realized that the hitchhiker was a character from the story I've been working on.
Your point size is too small. For which one? Which one was it? Which point size? It's not about the size, it's all about how you use the points. Okay. I'm trying to get to Lighthouse. My homeboy is fucking going Super Saiyan or some crazy shit over here. What? Okay, guy. You need to go to canceling. The fuck? I think it's fine, guys. I think it's all fine. It's gonna be fine. Bro, you just watching this? You can. What the fuck? Help me. Help me. Help. I'm gonna throw the points. Smoke. It's not like I'm gonna get a 30 complaints here. No, I don't fucking remember. Do you think I remember? I don't remember shit. I just started this game. I'm gonna eat my soup. My soup.
Oh no!
Hey, it's Lamar, baby.
Stop!
No! One second, I'm just gonna die! No! 30 complaints. No! It's fine. Dang. I'm just gonna get some soup. I just gotta get some murder.
I was trapped. There was no way out.
It was a weird movie. This guy knows a lot about this town. How do I get out of here? Can I just sleep it off? Maybe we just, I'm trying to get out, bro.
Follow the light.
I'm following the light. Go into the light.
You should go into the light.
Yeah.
We're only safe there.
I'm working on it. I for equality on that. Because it's high def, bro. Everyone loves that channel.
Welcome.
It's just the that's eye in the sky, the third eye. Oh like my. This.
For he did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green.
This god's very poetic.
The waves are both wilder and more serene.
Steve.
To its ports I've been.
That's
to its ports, I
was that Bruce Willis that killed that guy? I think so.
Follow my light.
So it's contrived and hard to follow characters who are one dimensional. I def. You mean I def?
I entered your dream to teach you. The darkness is dangerous. It's sleeping now.
I def.
When
I def.
It feels you coming, it will wake up. There's no time. I can only show you the most important thing.
He just brings me to like fucking round table or some shit.
Taken over by the dark presence.
Oh, let's get all of that.
The darkness protects him from all harm.
Bro, where'd that gun?
This away and make him vulnerable again. Here, take the light.
Okay.
Turn your flashlight toward him and burn the darkness away.
Ah. Oh, what?
You did it. Now the darkness no longer
protects him, bitch.
But it's still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy. Here, take the gun.
Interesting. Ash, that pity there for more than it was fun. no pity laughs around here. I enjoyed that. I really did. Bitch, I have a gun.
Good.
Did Rachel steal your blizzard buster? Why? What happened?
I will give you back your dream.
Oh, because I'm not Overwatch. Yeah. Took it away. Took Overwatch, right? I don't know what to do with my life anymore. Nah, she banned me from Overwatch. No, I've been playing a lot of Overwatch lately, and I was like playing earlier, and I was figured, you know, something, a change of pace would be nice. I like a good story. So, oh shit. Into the night sky, you go. How do I turn off my light, bro?
This is it, witch.
Whoa. Ooh, bro. Oh, I got a flare gun. Let's go. I'm gonna shoot you with a flare. Back up. Back up. I don't want to do it, but I do want to do it. I'm trying to switch, homie. There we go. Okay. They need to be a little more clear on those instructions. I'm gonna shoot your face with the flare gun. Flare gun. That was fantastic. That bull just fall? Okay. That works. Am I still trying to get to the fucking lighthouse? Yup. To the lighthouse. Yeah, well, I got a flashlight. Just gonna run. We're gonna try and just not. Oh my god, he's throwing cars? Really? Who the fuck is this guy? He's fucking throwing cars. My lord. Anger management. There's the lighthouse. Ooh, I see copy. Copy's always first. Yeah, pick that shit up, bro. Get that copy. Oh my god, hurry your ass up. You about to die. Ah! Maybe I should have stopped for the copy. She's playing a game called Pulsar with Eric. Pulsar, what's that? That sounds interesting. Did everyone have a decent Christmas? Yeah, it was fun. Chill. Very easy. Some cutie. Ooh, hey. No, it's less terrible than usual. It's still Christmas fest. Less terrible. Still, yeah, the better alternative. Yes, point. I would probably rank it in top 5, which is phenomenal. Top 5.
He's here.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Baby,
yeah, I hope 2021 is better for you, Joe. And everyone in here. Hopefully it's a better year in general.
More than
better Christmas
is for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
Hmm. mean souped him. I mean, they said the thing. They said the thing. They said the thing with the stuff. I fucking love it. Anyway, so far, just started. So far, I'm a little, confused. I don't know. We'll see. So far, it's like, it's alright. Alright, I'm not a big fan of third person stuff, but you know. City boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear. Hi. Have you guys played this game at all in your own chat? A good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away. Deerfest, this reminds me of Tell Me Why. Hear that, honey? Or whatever that game is. You have a lovely wife. I think it's kind of like the same vibe. Nice to meet you. Yeah, I'm Ellen Wake. I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I could get an interview? Look, Mr. Maine.
Many years ago, we played at a friend's house. What was your opinion? What'd you think, huh? Just between the two of us.
I'm sure you understand. Fair enough. You can trust me to be this. Not a hard man to track down.
Sounds good, buddy. Thanks for looking and stopping in. Appreciate you. Enjoy killing for it too, but. So, did I post for her?
Very nice. I got a couple of really good ones.
I know, I'm professional.
You made a friend. That's cute.
Right.
Yeah?
Hey, bestseller. How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah. We just got here.
Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry, we're fine.
Great. Sounds good, Great. Joe. Thanks, ma'am. Thanks for stopping in. Enjoy whatever you're doing.
So, how is the place? Has it gotten your creative
building a bathroom cabinet? We're just settling in. Nice. Hey, good luck. Thanks for stopping in. I appreciate you.
You call me if there's a problem, okay? Okay. I'm just looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
I love you too, Barry.
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car.
Which fucking car is ours now? This fancy ass one? Yup. Rich people shit.
We need to stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord. And Mr. Carl Stuckey, he's waiting for us. I'll go fill her up while you get the key. I'll pick you up here in, say, 15 minutes.
Sure.
Does that say sync by Microsoft?
Alan, thank you for coming here with me.
I love you too. Go on. I'll promise to behave.
No, I don't. I don't promise to behave at all.
I'd forgotten there were still places like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the Odeer Diner.
Hi, I was wondering if you could help me. I'm looking for...
Mr. Wake. Alan Wake. Oh, God! I am your biggest fan. I know people say that all the time, but I really am.
I'm glad to hear that.
Rose.
Rose, I'm looking for Mr. Stuckey. Carl Stuckey?
Carl? Of course, Mr. Wake. He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment.
I can't believe it. I've got all of your books. I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
And you keep it here. Well, okay. Good for you.
Kyle?
Try the coffee. Just don't blame me when you fall in love, because it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
So much for qualification.
The Sudden Stop. The international bestseller by Alan Wake.
Do me a favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation! Yeah!
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stuck to get the key and get out as soon as possible. The waitress was giving me a headache. Overeager fans always did.
Hello? Mr. Stucky?
Mr. Stucky, you Stucky?
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in. And to meet your wife.
Aunt Evelyn.
I insist.
Thanks.
I don't like this. I don't like this. Zombie. Why are you so creepy, lady?
Cauldron Lake is a special place. Very inspiring.
Thank you.
You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark. This really ought to be fixed, and then I must...
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you all right?
The Andersons, they're, local musicians. We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up. They wandered off from his clinic at the Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Interesting.
Hi, Mr. Wake.
Why'd this sound like... is it Luann?
Mission accomplished. The key and the directions.
My hero. I got some flashlights.
Fuck him up. What's up, Ismari? How you doing?
Hey,
thanks
Wake.
For stopping in.
Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
That diner was a real nut house.
Suspicious. How you doing, S.A.? Hey, Ismari. How was your holidays? I hope you're having a good time. Good Merry Christmas.
We're supposed to be on vacation, Alice. I'll figure it out when we get back home. Okay?
Okay. We can talk about this later.
Batman here on PBF FM.
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand.
Here's another one of my favorites to go.
Once upon a time, I was a successful writer.
Nice. That's what I like to hear.
I
well, good. I'm glad it was good. Years. I hope you have a good 2021. Book. Everything follows suit from here, you know?
And now the weather. It's going to be a clear night, so you folks in the big city might want to look up every once in a while.
Winking down at you. Winking down at you.
Wow.
Diver's out.
Gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Xenophobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
I mean, seems like you got some time here.
Come on.
It's dark in there. We need lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey?
Shit.
A shoebox filled with books by Thomas Zane sat on the shelf.
Thomas Zane?
I'd never heard of him before.
Hello? Anyone here?
All the copy in the whole wide world. All the copy in the whole wide world. Don't kill me. Trying to get the lights on. Don't kill
me. The cabin
me.
Looked like a time capsule from the 60s. Or even earlier.
Hey, like, I would really appreciate it, Darkness, if you could, like, not kill me. Thank you. I It's just kind of a cool thing to do.
For a moment,
like,
the oppressive feel of the nightmare I had seen on the ferry returned.
Yeah.
Damn.
What the fuck was that? Jesus Christ.
We needed to get the power running in the cabin. There had to be a fuse box or a generator somewhere on the island.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I regret maybe playing as Omar Cole. It's too late.
The dear best guests have already started to arrive. Just ran into one on the ferry. Famous artist that we left. We'll see if we can rope him into an interview later on. Now let's go to the phone.
Haha! Foiled your plot. So now you can throw me into an interview. But shit. Look at you! Look at you!
An old generator had been connected to the power cable.
That seems sketch. Hey, baby! Okay. What's up, baby? Welcome in, welcome
sure
in.
Thing. Have fun!
It was a beautiful place.
It was a beautiful place.
I told
place.
Myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work.
It was a beautiful place.
I thought we could be happy here.
Return to Avis. It definitely gets hella like eerie out here at night, that's for sure. But they're at the examine.
The island had once been the site for a love story. Maybe it would be that again.
Alice? Honey?
Shut on the docks. Alice, dear, where have you gone?
Alan, I'm upstairs. I have a surprise for you.
It's a bowling ball.
Well, hello there.
I'm not the surprise. It's in the study. Go take a look.
I thought it was in the newspaper.
Okay.
Surprise!
Oh!
What is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe you could write here that a change of scenery would get you past.
Damn, Alice, you. Everyone.
Hey, just hear me out. There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman. I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
Maybe... So now you want to get me committed?
No, it's not like that. That's not.
Sketch.
Alan?
I don't. Just don't. I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice.
Damn.
God damn it. I knew she wouldn't follow me in the dark. I needed some time alone to think things through.
What is Pulsar? And how was it? Yes.
The cabin had gone dark. All the lights were out.
I got you. I got a flashlight. It's a game
Alice,
about
I'm
being
coming.
Scared in the dark.
No,
what the hell?
I'm not a fan about that.
Oh no!
Oh no! Oh no! We still playing. Cannonball into the dark realm, the shadow realm. That's what he's streaming. Are they on to?
Felt like I had woken from one nightmare and entered another. I couldn't remember how I got there. All I knew was that something terrible had happened to Alice. The phone was dead. I'd have to find help on foot.
Looks like we're taking the Shoelace Express, baby. Hold up, check for coffee.
Among Alice's things was a book, The Creator's Dilemma, by a Dr. Emil Hartman. Seeing the book brought back my fight with Alice.
We call that existential. And I didn't like the guy's smug face
on the cover either.
Smug face, too.
The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
Cannonball! Yeah! Oh, didn't work.
Damn.
Focus. Glad I pressed that. How can no one hear that shit? Damn invisible walls ruined my cannonballs. What the heck? What the heck? What the heck?
Hello?
Hi, I see a light again. I'm not sure if this is good.
Someone there? The loose sheets of paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
Hmm. Interesting. F5.
Departure by Alan Wake.
Cool.
The man turned to face me. His face was covered in shadows. It was hard to make him out in the darkness of the forest that surrounded us, but the axe he lifted was plain to see. It glistened with the blood of his victim. He grinned madly. The shadows were alive, distorting his features. It was a scene from a nightmare, but I was awake.
But I was awake. Whoa, Nelly. Can you guys believe that he was awake? Oh, come on, bro.
Please, I've been in an accident.
Fucking Tracer's evil brother. I will say, though, that this game looks pretty good for being like, it's trying to be very eerie.
Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Oh shit, homie, hook it up. Some dude trying to kill me. Unless this is there. Caution, employees. What? What the fuck? Bro, come on, dude. It's a tree, you got this. Come on, Alan, you can write a story, but you can't walk on a log. There we go, buddy.
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident.
Match this wreck, yo. I need help.
Hey, you!
Phil!
There's been an accident. I need help.
Listen,
I need to...
This will trip and balls.
Oh, hell.
Carl Stucky. Pleased to meet you. Non-refundable reservation deposit required.
Alrighty.
There and square.
And square.
What the fuck?
Carl
cheap, bro.
Any second now, and Stucky would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
Pretty much. Winning. Let me shoot you, bro.
During your trying, it's the latest. Incontestably proven health benefits let you
kill. Yes. Hi, Popcorn. What time is it?
Bright Falls Sheriff Station. How may I?
Hello? Hello?
I don't take that as a bad sign. Yeah.
I wasn't about to open the door as long as I was liable to catch an axe with my forehead. This is bad.
Well, all right. Jesus Christ, homie. I think it's time to get out there. Oh, fuck. That's a whole house going down. What do I do? Why are these people so crazy over here, man?
There were more of them. A shooting range, and now I just killed someone or something.
You killed like no bodies. A couple of days. They just disappeared.
If I was dreaming, it felt real enough to make me sick.
Somebody's having a bad day, yeah.
Eerie hand painted graffiti was revealed by my flashlight. Someone had hidden a chest of supplies near it.
Cool. Hmm. Yeah, just kick it. I think it'll be fine, right?
The dark forest was the last place I wanted to go, but I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station.
That works. That's creepy right there. Fuck that.
What the hell was that? When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across.
Yeah, well, the water doesn't even want to look at you, bro. So, right back at you. What do you think about that? Coffee. I'm gonna drink that coffee if I were you, but coffee. Hmm.
a box of goodies. Oh, a manuscript. Oh, come on, bro.
Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me.
I mean, you have a flashlight, and it's kind of easy to see you, brother. Interesting. Where to go, huh?
The staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way.
Who would have guessed the staircase would have been broken out here, man? Unacceptable. What's this?
There was no power. There was bound to be a generator somewhere at the logging site.
Let's go. It's on like I'm gone. Oh, shotgun. Hello. That's tight. I like having a shotgun. Like that. break down. Sure, pretty much I push that down, right? What's happening here? Yo, it's Click and Brooke. How y'all doing? Thanks for stopping in. Yeah, we're slowly getting the, upgrades worked out. Oh, it's right there. There we go. So, trying out some new stuff. Hopefully it's working. How you guys doing? How was the holidays? I hope you guys are having a good little holiday season. Cha-cha-cha. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, y'all. It'll work. Yeah! Fuck you, shadows. Oh, god damn it. What now? What's this? Ooh, shotgun ammo. I'm a fan of that.
Well, I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now.
Doing well, how you doing? Good. I like to hear it. I'm doing well, just a little tired. I'm drinking shit ton of coffee and hanging out the last couple of days, enjoying the days off with the girlfriend and cleaning up our new apartment and getting everything set up. So just enjoying the small things lately, chilling out. I stay up till like 4 last night gaming, so I'm a little out of it today. I apologize.
But here I am, and who'd keep you company all night long if I weren't?
You guys have a good Christmas.
I'm not the only one staying up late. Caller, you're on here.
Hey, Pat, it's Maurice Horton.
Hello, Maurice. What are you up to?
Stretch it out.
Isn't it beautiful out there?
Sure, but Pat, the reason I called is that Toby heard something.
Watching The Walking Dead. Are they doing new stuff? Are you guys watching new ones? Are you catching up? What's going on with that? I stopped a little after Negan got in. Christmas is good? Good. That's what I like to hear. Yeah, Christmas is good. Yeah, it was good. It was chill. Calm. Very calm. So, it was nice. That kind of have to go everywhere, but at the same time, it did kind of feel weird not doing it because it's so routine. But it was cool. It was nice. The girlfriend and I enjoyed ourselves. It's nice not to do anything.
The gas
station really
was closer now.
Can't hate.
It's like welcoming in the darkness.
We watched Krampus. Oh, this bitch is back. All right, dude. Dude, just go. You need therapy. Just go to therapy. You'll be alright. Who's just yelling into the woods at me? It's cool. That's not cool. Oh shit. Suck it. Try me, bro. I've been playing this for about, an hour. I got tactics now. I've been playing this for an hour. I'm ready to rock. I got a flare gun. I got a shotgun. Catching up. Coffee seems to be working. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm drinking a lot today. It's weird, though, because, there's the energy, but then I also feel fucking dead right now. This is sketch, bro. Come on, find me. I'll fight you. Woo! Let's go. I'm out of batteries already? Come on. You're gonna have to reload, dude. We'll just hop right back in here. Safe haven. That's what I gotta do. That really works out right there, doesn't it? Fucking hell, which way do I go? I'm in a safe haven, you can't touch me, bitch. Okay, we out. Go, 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 go. What? Where the fuck are you? Oh shit! Fucking wrecked. Woo, nailed it. Well, alrighty then. Reach the gas station. How the fuck do I get to the fucking gas station, bro? Cannonball! Oh, you can do it! It lets you do it. It lets her to let me do it. There has to be something going on over here. Besides the coffee? Go, 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 go! Bro. Boom, boom, boom. Oh my god! How do I drink coffee? Yeah, just fucking get over there. Yeah, it's all good. I don't even know what the fuck. Where do I fucking go, man? Y'all be crazy. Let's fucking go. How many bullets do I have left? I don't know. This is some fucking bullshit. Run, bitch, run! How do I, like, fucking drink my coffee? Drink your coffee, guy! Oh, shit, that's... Alright, how the fuck you drink your coffee, first of all? I'm just gonna press all the buttons. What does it? Can I drink coffee? What's the point of all this coffee if I can't fucking drink it? You can't drink the coffee? Alright. How the fuck do I... I'm going over there? Where the fuck am I going? I wonder if I can grab this and just fucking axe these dudes. I got two batteries. Not it's probably down, maybe. Nah, let's try this way. It's not that way, alright, cool, 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 tight, 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 tight. Believe me. Alright, alright, alright.
No.
What? Oh my god, you can't pick stuff up. How's this fool even supposed to do this? How am I supposed to do this shit? Alright, oh, looks like we're going that way. Dun 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 dun. Let's go. Ah, fuck you. Let's do this. Let's get batteries, more shit. All right, we got 3 batteries. Oh, hell no. Come on. What the fuck is that shit? But show on still. It bestows immortality. Science. It very educational. I like this. Newton, Einstein, we're gonna watch this for a second. Sagan, princes among men. But the price for such a legacy is steep indeed. In Night Springs. Night Springs.
Tonight's episode, a quantum suicide.
Is this for real? Like, they have a fucking full show going on here? This is pretty interesting. Press conference. Dr. Barclay Colvin is about to demonstrate that very courage. He just walks up there.
Ladies and gentlemen of the press, I am Dr. Barclay Colvin.
Barclay Colvin, you see me?
At the Moorcock Institute. Tonight, I'm going to give a practical demonstration of the many worlds interpretation. As you can see, this is a loaded 9mm pistol. It shall be part of a thought experiment.
The fuck?
And now, a real experiment, known as a quantum suicide.
Did he say suicide? Is that a real gun? He's kidding, right?
Please, please, stay calm. There is no risk.
Alright, I'm pushing on. More of these dudes. Favorite guys. Just real nice guys out here. Real great lads. Oh, you got issues. I cut wood.
Dropping cool.
Coffee! Jesus Christ, guy. Jesus Christ. Behind only a lifetime of repairs to come,
assuming I'd reach the lights at the gas station alive.
Homie, I'm just trying to get to the gas station. I just want a Mountain Dew and some gas, okay? Chill, bruh. Sorry about your lumberyard or whatever your issue is, but not my problem. I'm out. You did this. Let's go, Alan Wake. Get your ass to the gas station. Yeah, 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 yeah. Would you look at that? Who would have thought? Look at us. Nami? Nami?
I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice.
It's well done. I'm a fan. Uh oh. Bro, don't trip. I just get through all that and this fool just trips and dies.
After the insanity I just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself.
This place is just far from comforting, in my opinion. Except for that, that's very comforting. That's some good ass shit right there, bro.
The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived.
Not the butt, the whole floor.
If the day calendar banner was right, I was missing a whole week between the night we got here.
Shelf is built. Hey, Captain. Hey, nice, man. Nice. Welcome back. Welcome back. And welcome back. Don't mind me. I can't talk today. Oh, man. How's it looking? You proud of it? Happy with it? That's fucking great, isn't it? Yeah, I usually had to build a lot of stuff.
Gas station to find a phone to call for help.
Because we moved in here. 16th annual Deer Fest in 7 days. And so I just went through like a week and a half of just nonstop building stuff. It's always nice when you accomplish it.
It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of
looks
fight.
Looks good, matches in the bathroom. Hell yeah, man. Nice, nice. That's what I'm talking about.
Alright. I'll keep writing. Outside there's only darkness. Outside the cabin. Outside the story, there's only darkness.
Is that Alan?
I can feel her presence in the dark. Just now, I could smell her perfume in the room.
Flash. I'll
bring her back. The story will
come. I'm ready. This is my Jedi journey.
I don't believe this. It'd been me on the TV, talking crazy. Was I losing my mind?
Probably. Just gonna throw that out there. Probably was you losing your mind. There we go. A blip in the matrix. First, let's see if they got any coffee. What's this? 68th annual Deer Fest. September 15th to the 18th. Games and activities, raffle tickets, fishing competition, pie contests, and surprise competitions. Live music from Nickelback. For the children, Buck. Two Head Charlie Afternoons and Montgomery the Mystic's Amazing Phantasmagoria Evenings. Don't miss the legendary Deer Fest Parade. Yoo-hoo! Yoo-hoo, shitheads, it's the Deer Head Fest Parade. Alright, popcorn. What time is it?
Great ball, Sheriff.
Whoa, I got a fucking story for you, Sheriff, now, don't I?
Oh, thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker, you are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen,
I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wade.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake. Not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head.
We've traveled back in time.
Listen.
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake and then we'll go to the station, okay?
I need Mohawk.
Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me.
Yeah, you're gonna sound like you're on drugs, boy.
With Alice.
It's not gonna go out for a while. I'm just gonna put it that way. Don't talk to him. Don't do it. This bitch is like, God damn, this guy's so fucked up. That's the face that I think I gotta arrest you. Never good. Where does this shit go? Look what your car did, dude. This is because of your car. All because of you, Alan. Good job, buddy. Candy-colored clown. Oh, that was the intro? That's the longest fucking intro in the world. Holy shit. They're just... Wow, okay. I'm like an hour 15 into this and then just... Oh, okay. It's the end of the episode. I was about to be like... Or is this supposed to be like end of episode intro bullshit? Oh, I can get behind this music. Into the magic night, I softly say a silent prayer, like dreamers do.
Previously on Alan Wake.
Alright, that's not good fucking theme say, dude, whatever. My wife, Alice.
Thank you.
Well, it was nice having a Twitch channel, hey!
I don't want to hear it! God damn it, Alice!
Now?
God damn it, Bobby!
Alice?
It's my reaction when I realized there was no more game for the Christian.
I was attacked by shadowy men straight from a nightmare. The sheriff took me to the lake Alice and I had stayed at, but the cabin had disappeared.
Someone maybe owned drugs. Just a guess. It's gonna be like some American psycho thing. Hey, you've just been tripping on drugs this whole time. I know that happened.
Honey, I'm home.
Back here, sweetie. How was it?
Worst weather I've ever seen.
You should put some coffee on.
Yeah, no shit. Look, where'd you go? Went out of that?
This is gonna be a long night, but these shots are turning out great.
I guess you're gonna need that coffee.
Some
then.
Weather out
I'll
there.
Put it on.
Hey, look, it's my shadow. Bloop, 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 bloop. Oh, fuck, it's the coffee. Oh, I got you. Okay, I'm making sense of this little dot thing up there. That's the map thing.
Coffee's on.
Jesus, that's crazy as weather. Go to Alice. Dang, look at you guys are rich as fuck. Look at this house. It's all fancy, big old place. Look at those bookshelves. Look how big the ceiling is. Man. Oh, they even got that. Good. What is this? Is that TV? Is that a TV, bro? Oh my gosh. How nice it would be to live in a place like this. Fine, the next level, Libby.
Oh, hey. I just those cover mock-ups. They're on your desk. Tell me what you think.
No kidding. I didn't think you'd get them done this quickly.
They're very
on
red.
On occasion, I can perform all sorts of miracles, my dear.
Oh, really?
I was just being loaded.
Well, you seemed to think so last night.
I think they're very cool. Oh, those aren't them. I think those pictures are very cool. Let's see. Oh shit, let's see some John Wick shit. Oh.
Oh, sure. Blah, blah, blah. Blah. Gets his hands on them, which, by the way, will happen over my dead body. The last time was the last time. Oh, and speaking of Barry, he called. Alan!
She's afraid of the dark.
Please check the fuse box.
I'm right here. I'm on it, honey.
Please hurry.
The fuse box.
Honey, it's a power outage. I've got the flashlight.
Okay.
All right, you then.
Hi.
You okay?
Hello.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hi.
It just really spooked me.
Don't worry. We'll just break out the candles.
I know it's stupid, but it's just... especially when I'm not prepared for it, you know? It gets to me.
I love you.
That's how many episodes there are.
Tell me a story, Ryder.
Okay. I used to have these nightmares when I was a kid. The dark really spooked me, too. When it got really bad, my mom gave me this old light switch. She called it the clicker.
The clicker?
The clicker.
Huh?
Yeah. If I ever got scared of the dark, I could just
flip the
switch
and
the magic light
would
scare the monsters away.
Oh, sure.
Here it is.
Alan.
Maybe it'll help you too.
Yeah, nice story, writer boy. You made that up right now, didn't you?
No, no.
Looks like there might be six episodes of this.
I love you, even if you are a liar. Thanks for this.
Feel, Mr. Wake? Any nausea, disorientation, anything like that? Mr. Wake, how are you feeling?
I think I'm fine.
I'm okay. My head's fine. I had to lie about my headache and memory loss. He'd send me to a hospital for tests. I couldn't leave without Alice.
Very well. I don't think you have a concussion, but you've obviously been through quite a shock. You should take it easy for a couple of days.
Thanks.
Then, Mr. Wake, we're done here. If the pain gets any worse or you experience any other symptoms, you should come see me.
You got it, bro.
Done with it then. Sarah, Sheriff Breaker, is waiting for you. She's very good at her job. I'm sure she can locate your wife in no time.
Doc Nelson was the image of a small town doctor. Sheriff Breaker had called him to the station to take a look at the cut in my head.
Sorry, I'm pulling up the stream manager. There we go. All right.
I'm sorry you had to cut your morning fishing short for this.
Look at that. Oh,
she's
fucking
beauty.
Good, man.
Not
shit.
The biggest I ever caught, if you can believe that, coming from an old fisherman like me.
Homie got skills.
Now, she's a largemouth bass, which is what you're after if you prefer a lure. Now, if you want either trout or salmon, on the other hand, then it's fly fishing for you.
There you go.
Are you a fishing man, Mr. Wake? Oh, doesn't really matter, I suppose. But it can be very relaxing out there. You can't get me off the water this time of year. Closest thing to heaven.
I'll take your word for it, Doc.
Oh, he's all bubbly over fishy. That's great. Gotta love things like that, you know? It's shit like that makes the world go round. Have that passion. Find your passion. Enjoy your passion. Make it something fun.
Thank you for testing the lights, Miss Weaver. Everything seems to be fine.
Feels bad, man. What? Hi to you too. Feels bad, man. What happened? Whoop. Okay. Where am I going? Coming over here. On a camp trip over to. Interesting. Next for winning contest, what the fuck? Nah, not you, baby. Okay, we good. Okay, go back to us. My bad. Navi Cuckoo. Okay,
come in, Mr. Wake. Your phone's on the desk. The battery was dead. It's charged now.
Yeah, you look through it. Suspiciously spot. Would you?
Have you started looking for my wife yet?
My men are already on
no,
it.
No,
but can you tell me what happened?
I'm not sure. I can't remember. We were arguing. I walked out of the cabin.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake? How did you end up at Stucky's gas station?
I wanted to tell her what had happened last night, but I couldn't. She'd lock me up.
It's probably true. Either in the same
Excuse
place.
Me. I need to take
the, what's it called? There's the correct term to say. Hello? I apologize for not Alice, saying that. What is it? Me. I forget. Alice? That place, and then, then there's job. It's either drugs or you need some help.
There's a hole in the fence on the left. Look inside the junker. I left a little something there.
At least coming from her point of view.
After you ditch the cops, you're going to meet me in Elderwood National Park. There's a spot called Lover's Peak. Midnight. Don't do nothing stupid now.
Jesus Christ.
Can I help you with anything?
Nah.
I need to get some air. The sheriff said I could go out back.
Of course, Mr. Wake. You can get there through the cell corridor.
Yeah, your coffee's mine too.
Yeah, it's Mulligan here. I'm at Stucky's gas station with Thornton. There's no sign of him. Or...
Wait. Yeah, this is Thornton. Look, we've located the brake. It's here. That's some good news, right? Stucky was supposed to be driving it at the rehearsal today. Over.
This was fucking belligerent. I'm just going crazy. Hey, motherfuckers.
Hey, can you turn the light? The light's on.
Yeah, I got you.
They won't. They don't understand. They won't listen.
Of course. I got you, bro.
You're all right.
I got you, bro. I got you, bro.
The early morning light hurt my eyes and made my head ache. The man on the phone had said, go through the fence on the left.
That's not sketch at all.
Well, folks, it's been another long
night. We got a message from my boy on the radio.
God knows I need my beauty sleep.
Yes, you do.
Just one more.
We all do. Keeps our soul young.
We've had a few broken windows, even a report of shots fired on Main Street. Deputies Mulligan and Thornton had to deal with two intoxicated young men who were celebrating the completion of their deer festival. Now, folks, we get this every year. I know it's exciting that the big day is almost here, but let's save it for the party and leave the gunplay for the shooting competition, huh?
Nope. We're gonna sneeze. Sorry, I'm allergic to that dude's bullshit. Got him. Ooh.
The caller had told me to find a hole in the fence behind the police station. There was something for me in an abandoned car.
I just sneezed all over my fucking head. In the abandoned car. Kick that. Out on the floor, kick that. Out on the floor, kick that. Out on the floor. We should probably go through the main
Alice's district, driver's huh? license had been placed on the front seat. The caller meant business.
Barry?
Bless you, Miss. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that.
I've been trying to reach you for a week, you and Alice. I've been worried sick. I flew out yesterday. I'm here in Bright Falls.
Barry, listen to me.
I'm getting poisoned out. Don't call me.
Come and get me. I can't talk now.
Al, what the hell is going on?
I had to get the sheriff to let me go. I needed to get to Elderwood National Park to meet Alice's kidnappers.
Can I drop that? I would like to drop that. That'd be fun. I've exited, I thought. Let me go! Homie, you still alive?
The writer is a light that reveals the world of his story through darkness, shapes it from nothingness.
This is a little weird.
The sculptor carves a statue from a block of granite. If I stop, the world I'm making dies. Darkness will reclaim it. It's a long, hard journey into the dark. Alice's life is at stake, but I can't think about that, or I'll lose it. The dread lingers at the edge of perception. I'll push on. Anything is possible here. I'll write the story.
Anything's possible here. How mean would it be if I just switched off the line?
Settle all the damage the Anderson brothers might have inadvertently caused on their...
I'm just getting out of there.
Are you feeling any better, Mr.
What? Exiting the fucking door.
Are we free to go?
Well, we still need to talk about...
Am I under arrest?
No, of course not.
Yes.
But I need to know where you'll be staying so I can get in touch with you.
I'd avoid the motel. The Majestic is known for its roaches. The cabins at Elderwood are pretty nice, though.
That sounds perfect.
I'm Dr. Emil Hartman. I'd like to invite you to stay at Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Did you talk to my wife?
Cauldron Lake Lodge?
On several occasions.
Did you set something up with her?
I invited her
Those
here.
Eyes
my clinic is a place where...
Oh! Take it easy.
Punch a jab, punch a jab, it's all I learned.
Hey, nobody move. Get your hands off the line. Who are you? I'm Barry Wheeler, his agent. If you have business with Mr. Wake, you talk to me. You yokels won't know what hit you once they sick my lawyers on your asses.
No harm done, Sarah. I'm all right. I don't want to press charges. Mr. Wake, my offer still stands.
Get me out of here.
What the hell was that about, Al? We don't need a replay of
that thing
with the paparazzi. I thought they were gonna lock you up.
I had to talk to someone. I told Barry everything. He thought I was certifiable, but when he heard about the manuscript, I had him. The fact that I'd written something, even if I couldn't remember it, was enough for him. He smelled money, and he believed that Alice had been kidnapped. Anything beyond that was another story. I had a midnight appointment with the kidnapper in a place called Lover's Peak, somewhere in Elderwood National Park. The plan was to rent a cabin.
I don't like it, Al. I don't like any of it. It's not good. In fact, it's the absolute opposite of good.
Mr. Wake! Barry, you found him!
He's here.
Oh, wow. I was just thinking about you, too.
Great.
I was just bringing Rusty some coffee. He's on the balcony, looking after Max. Poor thing. I really need to go. Great to see you again, Mr. Wake. Later!
Who's Max?
What an airhead.
Jeez, Mr. takes a swing at everybody. This is not her fault. She's a very nice girl and, more importantly, a fan. She even has a fan site dedicated to you. And she was very helpful when I was looking for you. Seriously, Al, what you were saying in the car? Just listen to yourself. What, you shot a guy? And his body just disappeared? When was the last time you slept? What, are you high? Have you been drinking? No! Look, Barry,
yeah,
I miss you a week,
I'm
and
low.
Someone's got Alice.
Do
and
you understand
just...
what it sounds like when you say stuff like that? Don't get me wrong, it's a good story, could be a bestseller. But when you start confusing fiction with reality, you're buying yourself a ticket to the funny farm.
Right, wait here.
Yeah, wait right there. I'm gonna talk with this bear. How you doing, bear? Oh, where's the doshi? Some of these coffee thermoses is so weird. Boom, boom, boom. Anything else I can snag up? Alright. What's this? What's this? Oh, locked doors. Closed doors. Don't make friends. For real, bro? For real? Okay, then. Okay.
Easy there, boy.
Aww.
Almost done.
Hey, Rusty,
aww.
Right? You're on cabins.
What happened?
Oh, Mr.
Wade,
I'd shake your hand. Mine are kind of full here. Actually, I'm sorry about this. Would you mind grabbing the registration form from the desk? It's just across from Bucktooth Charlie.
Charlie.
What happened? Crazy poachers. Max here got his foot caught in a trap.
Aww.
They're illegal to use here. Hell, you're not supposed to hunt within the park at all. But that doesn't stop some lowlifes.
Not
well,
the
at least Max is gonna be okay.
You're lucky. You'll be good, friend. I'm coming.
From the shot I gave him, and
you can't just go and meet a kidnapper. Those situations always end up in disaster.
I'd come here to rent a cabin where I could wait till midnight.
You gotta talk to the cops.
She's my wife, and it's my call. Can we talk about this later?
No. This whole thing.
Listen.
Shut up.
You hit your head. I mean, geez, ow, come on. You gotta understand how crazy all this sounds.
I think this is the form you want.
And here are the keys. Okay, you're all set, Mr. Wake. Glad to have you staying here.
Thanks. Can you tell me how to get to Lover's Peak?
Oh, sure. It's at the end of the nature trail. Just follow the paths, you'll get to it eventually. It's an easy walk.
Get nice back, spot. Doggy! Poor dog.
If you have any trouble finding it, just keep your eyes on the radio mast. It's right below that.
Alright.
If you try to pull a joke on me, freak me out, it's working.
Oh, yes.
Ha-ha! Let's have a laugh on Barry. Well, you had me going there real funny, Al. You can quit it now. Look, Al, you're asking me to believe that you shot a dude who went poof into thin air, a guy who was bulletproof until you pointed a flashlight at him. You hear that from people who end up spending time in padded rooms, strapped to their beds, wearing white shirts with too long tangled up sleeves, and eating a healthy diet of pills. Al, you make cruel jokes about people who believe that kind of stuff. You're the skeptic. You gave me an hour-long lecture on homeopathy last month. What was it? If there's no proof, it's pure bullshit. Period.
Guess the laugh's on me then.
Al, come on. I mean, okay. Okay, maybe something weird happened to you, okay?
Well, thanks for the heartfelt vote of confidence.
All I'm saying is you gotta throw me a bone here, bestseller.
Throw me a bone.
What would you
bone?
Think if it was me? There's no way you should be going out at midnight with a gun.
No one asked you to come here, baby.
Oh,
either
right,
work
right.
with me on this or go straight.
That's just crazy talk, Al. Al? Al? We should go to the sheriff or
the
call
sheriff.
The FBI?
Damn it, Barry. They'll kill
us. The sheriff suffers.
This is not a goddamn debate, Barry. I'm going to Lover's Peak. He said to come alone.
Okay, okay then. I understand. You're my best friend, and I'm worried that you're not right in the head. Tell me what to do to help, and I'll do it.
You stay here, and if I'm not back by morning, call the cavalry.
Call the cavalry.
Achoo!
Achoo! Just be careful with the natives, Al. These yokels are dangerous. Everybody hates a tourist, or it'll be deliverance all over again.
Achoo!
I knew I should have gone to the cops. This wasn't the smartest thing I'd ever done, but I was still angry with Barry for trying to talk me out of it. These people had called me right in the sheriff's station. The cops wouldn't scare them, and they had Alice. Barry had the keys to the car he rented. Wasn't a long walk to the visitor center, and it wouldn't be any use to me in the forest.
Interesting. Jesus Christ.
Show folks, as promised, our very own Dr. Nelson has just parked his rear end in the studio. Doc, what's your Deerfest plan like?
My plan? You make it sound a lot more organized than I ever seem to manage. No plan, really, just taking the atmosphere. I'm getting a little too rickety to do much more than that.
How'd you know?
Tell me about it. No sack race for us older gentlemen, huh?
Yes, exactly, Ben. But I'm gonna check out the burning pool. No, one fly gun.
GPS, shit, man. What the hell is happening? Love is peak. So romance. So much romance. Kick that shit. Be your knee. Be your knee. What do we got on here today? Is that the same thing? Punishment.
The cancer and cure of civilization.
But some crime. He says they have that one. I'm not gonna lie, they did a good job. I kinda wanna watch them. But now to sit here and all streams looking in the same direction. Maybe that'll be a good thing for my YouTube. Alright, what's up with these? The sudden stop.
It's true what they say about the fall and the sudden stop at the end. I'd lain here in the snow while the lurid chain of scenes that had led me here kept playing in my head. A rerun of my own private snuff movie. A memory of my corpse. Alone at my own wake. Thinking in metaphors again. The femme fatale was gone. Only a sour taste remained of the kiss that killed me.
By the way, okay, before I continue with all this, I forgot to mention, I am doing a giveaway, by the way, a New Year's giveaway. So if you are subscribed, subscribed on my YouTube channel, and you're following at least on here on Twitch, you can message me if you want to be entered, and there's a chance to win 7 games for free on the 31st, I think it's Thursday. And if you want to do that, just message me offline. Let me know that you want in, if you've already done those first 2 steps. And yeah, so there's contest again, giveaway, 7 free games. Go to my Twitter or my Instagram to get details on it. But yeah, there you go.
This was a late lie. 13 years after I'd gotten my revenge, it had finally caught up with me. It had been a long time to bear the pain. My blood painted the snow red, a gruesome slushy. Dissolved all the scattered painkillers and leisurely dripped down to the sewer, mingling with the bile of the city. Becoming.
Alright, I've got enough of some of these. Let's just play, man. Alright, let's see what we got going on. Okay.
The vision left me weak.
PTSD from typewriting. Jesus Christ.
Busty, hang on! I'm coming! Please, help me!
What the fuck?
Anybody? Help me!
What the fuck? Jesus Christ. What the hell just happened?
Mr. Wake? Oh, hell. It happened. Just the way it was on that page.
It happened.
I found.
It fucking happened.
It knew. So dark. It'll come back for me. You must. The lights. In the office. I have the key.
Okay, Rusty. Hang on. I'll be right back.
Rusty, I will protect you.
This couldn't be far. Rusty had found a page from the manuscript. It would help me understand what had happened.
Try not to die from dark. Unlock that shit. Shit's about to kill real quick. It's a nice little office guy here, bro. Respect. Alright. So, fuck. Get the lights on. So where's the lights? Dun dun dun. Operation lights. Gotta get those lights on. The fuck? Let's check everything out. Make sure there's nothing I can grab. Alright.
That was too late.
Well, that's not good. Breaker. I think it's there fine, guys. Get the lights it's back fine. On. God damn it. Oof. Probably not good.
The ground was covered with oily patches that looked like liquid darkness.
You okay, buddy? Rusty, you okay? How you doing?
Something had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
Please don't feed the animals.
Oof. Fishing is only permitted for those prisoners in the purchase of park fishing license.
Oy vey. Well, that's not good. At all. Sorry, bud. Never.
Two bears and wolves never approached any other wildlife closer than 25 yards. Rats must be leashed.
Yeah, all fines.
Never. It is against the law to remove any
natural objects
or historical artifacts from the park.
This is fucking crazy. He's telling me like all the rules of the park as he's trying to like fucking murder me. What the fuck, bro? Something in here. Shit, there's nothing.
Fuck.
Fucking, what do I even do? I can't do anything. Well, shit. It feels bad then. Yeah, it's probably, huh? It's probably hitting your spine. It's fine.
The ground was covered with oily patches that looked like liquid darkness.
The fuck?
Something had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
Please!
Don't feed the animals!
Fishing
is only permitted
for those prisoners who purchase a park
fishing
license!
Okay.
Obey!
The park ranger's instructions!
At all times!
Rusty? Rusty, no! Never!
No rifles in the barricades!
Two bears and wolves! Never approach any other wolf closer than
25 yards!
Pets must be leashed!
There are no supplies!
Never leave your pet on the ground!
There we go. There we go. There we go. All right, let's fucking roll. This should be wild. Come on. Shit. That's fucking... I don't like that. Answering the phone. Take a phone call. Totally just take a stroll.
I saw it from the window. I saw something.
Forget about it, Barry.
You'll be fine. You'll be great.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. You're not crazy. I wish you were crazy, but you're not crazy. Ow, be careful.
Stay in the cabin. Don't open the door for anyone. I mean it.
Some beer? You want a beer, Alan?
Lover's Peak was at the far end of the nature trail.
It's not even noise. Let's go. Lovers peak. Ooh. Romance. It's real great. We are out of batteries. Real great. Batteries, we got some ammo. Alright. Menu screen. Bear alert, Jesus. Bears, look out for them bears. There's so many of them. Holy shit. Oh my god, this is fucked up. Hi, babe. Fucking hell, curve the axe. Fuck. Whoa. Yeah, I don't know what else to do there. Am I missing that ammo box there? What the fuck? Oh, fuck. I got trapped in the darkness. Fucking hell. That didn't work out. Trying to find a way there. Oh, come on, let me there. Come on, bro. Go! Fucking stop doing your fancy little thingies. Just go. What, I don't think so. If that's for me, oh fuck, I wasted one. Yeah, I don't think so. Hypa. Fucking two timer. Jesus Christ, these guys are fucking. Okay, let's go, guy. Oh my god, go, you're so fucking piece of shit. Jesus Christ, bro, I can't even run. It's a music video, okay. Dude, this fool's the slowest fucking guy in planet Earth. Can't even run the fucking to that light over there. Come on, guy, come on. Not that far. Not gonna use. go, bro. Oh my god. How are you not running right now? How's this guy not making this? Jesus Christ. Holy shit, guy. My lord. Slowest fucking runner in the whole world. That's cool. The battery charges this way too. Okay. I'll check it out. I'll check that link out. How much I need to be on this group or something. So give an immediate reaction. We'll see. Possibly. It might be tomorrow then. Because after this, I got some shit I gotta do. But I won't watch until I'm on a call with you or linked up with you. This guy. This fucking guy. One fucking bullet. Ay, caramba. Charge, battery, charge. Oh boy. Okay. Are they safe to go? Fuck. Just trying to walk out here, man. Oh, looks like all that. Really nice tracer sweater. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. It's my eSports one's my favorite sweatshirt. So comfy. Super comfortable. I recommend. Excuse me. Lover's Peak, what do we got? Any ammo would be greatly appreciated. Dun 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 dun. Wow, yes. Who is this guy?
More of them coming. That flashlight's kicked.
One sec. I'm gonna do something. This did not seem to be popping up. Something like that.
Stuff. The flares will keep the bastards away.
Thank you.
You can see them too?
Hell, of course I see them. Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Nice.
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but...
I like that. Why? Because that's the way the story goes. Well, alrighty
then. Just keep
then.
That light steady on him.
It took a moment, but then I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper.
Come on, Wake! You better keep up!
What the fuck is that? Bro, my God. Dude, give me the gun. This guy sucks. Give me the gun.
Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but...
Let's move!
I lost my gun back there.
Oh, I've got a gun. Just keep that light steady on him.
Ah,
it took
okay.
a moment, but then I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper.
Come on, Wake. You better keep up. What I got for you?
Fucking kidding me, guy. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Lover's Peak, right up these stairs, Wake. Use the flares from the emergency box to hold them off while I get these boards off.
Give me the gun.
Yeah, no can do.
Are you kidding? Give me the gun!
No time for back talk. Hold him off, damn it.
Are you kidding me? I don't have any, idiot. There we go. And give me some ample time to, you know.
A little longer. Scale him off.
You know, a little time to get that would have been real nice.
Get some light on those bastards. That'll keep them off us.
Let's go, guy.
Oh, you feeling better now, Wake? All cozy and safe.
No, because you have the gun.
Better get ready. They'll be on us soon. This is it, Wake. The last stand. There's more players here. Get ready. We fight them as long as they keep coming.
Give me the goddamn gun! They're coming!
That's not how this goes. Get with the program, Wake.
I hate you. Just kidding. I know.
That's right!
Thank you.
piece of cake, Wake.
Thanks, guy. This guy's killing me. And this is why I never have fucking bots as my fucking buddies. Whatever, because they never do shit. It's always a problem with them.
They're coming! That's not how this goes. Get with the program, Wake.
I never do the bot system, bot buddy system. Bro, do your job. Come on, guy. Did not like that.
Where's my wife?
I knew you were gonna say that. I read it all before. You're a hell of a writer. Congratulations. You're gonna bring about something glorious and terrible once we get you some proper editorial control.
What the hell are you talking about? Where's Alice?
I want the entire manuscript, or she's gonna suffer bad.
You touch her mouth.
What the hell?
You're gonna give me the manuscript or you'll be sorry.
No, come back here. I swear I'll kill you if you hurt Alice. Do you hear me? Come back here.
He had Alice, and he wanted the manuscript because he thought it held some magical power. But I had no manuscript to give him. I had to get back to Barry and figure out my next move.
My next move. What is your next move? Oh, I looked at chat. Lord.
No! Come back here! I swear I'll kill you if you hurt Alice! Do you hear me? Come back here!
Do you hear me?
He had Alice, and he wanted the manuscript because he thought it held some magical power. But I had no manuscript to give him. I had to get back to Barry and figure out my next move.
There we go. There we go. Let's not look at chat when I'm walking over a big ass log. So it's probably a good idea. Can't win them all, guys. Can't win them all. Ah, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Alright, let's do this thing. I thought that was something I could pick up. This is horseshit. Well, shit. What do I, how can I, like, break those? They're everywhere! What the fuck? Fucking hell. Nah, fuck it. That's a waste of ammo. Jesus, this is wild. Aha! That's what I'm talking about. Let's go! We back. Wow. Didn't work. Fuck. Shit. Well, oh shit, I was just walked off the edge. What am I fucking stuck on? Come on, guy! Get your ass going! What is happening right now? Get me the hell out of these woods. Fuck. Not a fan, man. What the hell are you doing, Frank? Oh my god, this game is killing me. Fucking hell. I wish you could have, like, a little more freedom, you know? With your movements, because, like, obvious spaces that you should be able to get into are just, like, unattainable, and you're like... doesn't make any sense. This part here. Dude, come on. You got this. Keep running. What the fuck? Okay. That works for me. So what the fuck does the coffee do? Does it just make me like run faster or something? I'm confused. Keep having to find this fucking thing over and over again. Is that a rifle or a shotgun? Recharge that flashlight.
It made no sense. It was clear that it had just fallen here, but it was very old and obviously hadn't flown in decades. Looking at it sent a shiver down my spine.
Yeah, that's fucking creepy, man. That's crazy.
But man, where do I go?
I got it. Let me go. Oh my god, he jumped over it? Why? What? What the fuck is this shit? Why the hell did we just jump over this for no reason? Go, slow motherfucker, go! Let's go. I do not like the forest. Shit. Alrighty then. What is going on in here, huh? Saw blood down there, so it's not great. Got him. Let's do this. Pick up some flares. Oh, fucking coffee. Let's go. Alright, what the fuck? What the fuck? Where do we go? We're gonna be jumping out a window now. Let's go. Ring. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Tight. We gotta put something in there, maybe? Can we crouch? I don't think so. Are you kidding me? Come on. Reach the top of the mill. Have we not done that? There we fucking go. Let's go. Jesus Christ. Oh no. What can we do here? Damn it, exactly what I didn't want. I wish the boxes gave you stuff. That'd be cool. Oh, hello! Yeah, I forgot we had a little bit of that action. Alright. Well. We're not quite through the woods yet now, huh? Campgrounds. Are you fucking kidding me?
Still had to reach Barry at the cabin, but at least I was out of the woods.
Yeah. Fuck those woods, man. Not a fan. I like camping, just not in those woods.
I'd have to get the car from the locked garage. It would get me back to Barry faster, and the headlights were a welcome bonus.
Fuck. This is not gonna be fun.
A story is not a machine that does what you tell it.
The hell?
A story is a beast with a life of its own.
What the hell? This game's interesting. It is very interesting. I'll give it that. I am enjoying it. But there's some things that definitely could have used a little bit of a. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So far, so good, though. The story dies.
Alice dies.
What do you guys think? What's that? Thank you so far. Fuck you. Can't wait. Let's fucking go! I got a new whip! Whip it! We whip it! What? It's getting a little intense right now. Little intense.
Where's my wife?
It was a kidnapper.
Wake! You deliver the manuscript, and you can have your woman back. Simple as that.
I don't... Listen. Listen. I'm gonna need time to finish it. I still need to write the ending. I need... a week.
Not done?
I need a week.
2 days! The old Bright Falls coal mine is nearby. You can find it easy, city boy. The main building, there at noon. You bring the manuscript, you'll get your wife.
He's an angry guy.
Well, get me.
Yes, I get you.
Let's go. Not a good sound.
Barry had talked about birds over
birds.
The
birds.
Weird.
Fucking demonic ass birds, man. Oh, hell no.
Hey, Al. I'm sorry for thinking you were having a psychotic episode, man.
Oh, shit.
I sent Barrett to the town to ask around about a man fitting the kidnapper's description. He'd go through the archives of the local paper. Perhaps he could learn something. Anything about the island and the cabin that had disappeared. The man wanted a manuscript. I had to try to write him one to get Alice back.
Interesting little story.
For me, the supernatural had always been nothing but a metaphor for the human psyche, a tool to use in writing fiction. Now, it was happening for real, and I couldn't put a single word on paper.
Barry Wheeler speaking.
Barry Wheeler speaking.
Oh, you sweet, brilliant girl.
Could you and Mr. Waite come get them? I live in the trailer park outside the town.
We'll be there in less than an hour.
I know.
See you soon.
Have a great day. Hope you come back soon.
Creepy.
Welcome to the old dear diner.
Good girl.
That's so creepy. Hopefully I don't get in trouble. Oh, this isn't copyrighted.
Pretty please.